I'm Suzanne Fawn with KCRA.com. I'm here with Heather Fargo, the incumbent for the Sacramento's race for mayor. Heather Fargo, good morning.
Good morning.
It's been a long, a heated race, but tomorrow is the day, the big day that many people are waiting for. What do you think about your campaign, and are you proud of it?
Oh, I'm very proud of my campaign. I was really pleased to get a lot of people supporting me early, and our volunteers lately have really been engaged and involved in the phoning and walking, and I think our mail's good and positive, and so I feel very good about it.
What do you think are the one or two issues that will sway voters at the polls tomorrow in your favor?
I think that they'll be looking at experience and looking at a steady hand and someone who they know and they trust. And I think that the people do know who I am and are going to be very interested in supporting me. I think, secondly, it's going to be issues that deal with the budget and the economy, again, relating to my experience and my ability to get us through this situation because of my contacts and my approach to making sure that we really do represent all of the city.
Okay. Given one more opportunity to make that final push, what would you say to voters to get them out to vote and to vote for you?
Well, I guess I would say that as the Democratic selected candidate, I think that Obama and Fargo would be a great team. I think that having a president who is really going to have an agenda for cities, coupled with my experience and my ability to represent Sacramento well, would really be a winning combination. So I really do hope people vote.
Thank you so much. That is Heather Fargo in the Sacramento race for mayor. I'm Suzanne Fawn for KCRA.com.